Macmillan Audio presents The Emotion Code, how to release your trapped emotions for abundant health, love, and happiness by Dr. Bradley Nelson. Read for you by Dr. Bradley Nelson with an introduction read by Tony Robbins.
Foreword by Tony Robbins.
There are powerful invisible forces that are constantly working in our lives, things we often take for granted, such as radiation, gravity, electromagnetism. Too little and life on Earth would not be possible. Too much and we'd all be dead. But we also have to include human emotion on the list of forces that shape us. Love, hate, fear, anger, gratitude are just a few emotions that uniquely and powerfully impact life as much as anything else on the planet. That's why neuroscientists, psychologists, and physiologists have spent the last few decades intensely researching and demonstrating the profound effects that emotion has on how we think and behave, and also on our personal health, our wellness, our energy levels, and our overall vitality. These days, after a traumatic event or a national tragedy, it's not uncommon to see several energy medicine practitioners with proven track records helping individuals in the moment find ways to process the trauma and effectively heal. With that context in mind, my wife Sage and I heard of Dr. Bradley Nelson's book, The Emotion Code, but we'd not read it. People dear to us, like my personal trainer Billy and my dearest friend and right arm Mary B, had independently brought up The Emotion Code in conversations. So by the third time this happened, Sage felt the nudge of intuition and basically said, "Honey, I'm intrigued. I think we are supposed to meet these people." So I asked a staff member of mine to reach out to Dr. Brad and see if he could perhaps come meet. We hoped Brad and his wife Jean could make arrangements to come to Florida and visit with us at our home, and we were delighted to hear that they were available. In fact, they jumped on a plane and arrived the very next morning. We were curious to hear about the breakthrough work that Dr. Brad had been doing over the past 30 years in the field of energy medicine, and over the next hour or two, Brad and his wife Jean graciously shared their story with us. They told us how they got into the healing arts in the first place and how they trusted in grace from the very beginning, feeling called to serve mankind, as they said. They shared the arc of their mission together and their drive to make a loving, healing difference in the world. And they're certainly doing that, I have to say. Brad and Jean also shared with us that some 30 years ago, they had purchased my cassette tape program called Personal Power from my old infomercials. They were in a really tough spot at the time, economically. And they listened to the 30-day program, literally with total immersion. And they did the exercise, and it really helped them to kickstart their healing outreach by way of starting the first chiropractic practice. And then within a few months, buying their first home. I enjoyed hearing that I'd already unknowingly played a small part in their lives and that they'd been connected from a distance to us all along. In the clinical setting, Brad grew through dedicated study and modeling mentors, and of course his own spiritual practice of praying and asking for guidance before each patient's visit. Brad became committed to focusing not just on the presenting symptoms that people have, but also listening to the deeper inner wisdom as the source of guidance to make a difference in people's lives. I've spoken to many great doctors, those who create massive breakthroughs for people facing a variety of health conditions, and this is a common practice amongst them. It's a valuable lesson, I believe, to go beyond the limits of what the mind can tell you. Sometimes patients who had very difficult and painful challenges came to see Dr. Brad and he wasn't sure what to do. It was at those times that he relied upon his higher power to guide him to find the root cause of the challenges people were dealing with. What we really loved about Dr. Brad is his drive to empower people to learn how to take care of themselves better, to heal themselves. I can relate to this because I'm always on the hunt for what I call profound knowledge. What's profound knowledge? To me, it's when you can learn something that's so simple that you can immediately apply it to change or improve your own life or anyone you have the privilege to touch. These types of insights and tools become invaluable in creating a greater quality of life, and they're absolutely essential in the area of health and wellness, where it's important to personally take responsibility for your emotional and physical vitality. With this deep purpose alive in their hearts and guiding them along the way, Brad and Jean Nelson have quietly been traveling the earth teaching people how to clear the weight of their emotional past in order to help heal themselves. Over the last 30 years, he's trained thousands of certified emotional code practitioners worldwide who are available to work with anybody who's in need. I always say complexity is the enemy of execution, so it's a beautiful thing when something is not only effective, but it's also so simple and easy to do that anyone can learn it. It's compelling to know that we can take what Dr. Brad has figured out and apply the principles to our lives today from our own homes, and not only help ourselves, but also help our loved ones as well. According to Dr. Nelson, anyone can use the principles presented in this book. and the only prerequisite is the willingness to learn. Later that evening, Dr. Brad and Jean invited us to experience their healing work firsthand. Now, we weren't really sure what to expect, but we were intrigued. After all, what do we have to lose but maybe some of our emotional package, right? They like to work as a couple, working in tandem and discovering any imbalances in the body. It was amazing to see how quickly they could find energy disruptions from childhood events and conditioned family patterns. We were not surprised to see how everything in the body is affected by how we think and feel. What was a surprise, however, was to see how easily someone skilled in using emotion code is able to accurately identify that stored energy of old emotional trauma and release it in seconds. Recently, scientists have proven that traumatic memories are archived in the body and even shared with offspring. Since emotion code relies on the subconscious mind for its information, even emotions that have been passed down through families seem to be able to be detected and released. The beauty of the emotion code process is that when its trapped emotions are uncovered, we don't have to relive anything. We didn't have to talk about it or re-experience it. Dr. Brad and Jean simply removed the emotional charge, cleared the energetic blockage in our bodies. Sage and I both feel such gratitude to have this healing method brought to light. We love meeting Brad and Jean and are deeply appreciative of the time they shared with us. We recognize their light immediately and are grateful now to call them dear friends. The last 4 decades of my own life has been dedicated to helping people overcome their past impressions and limiting beliefs and increase their emotional fitness. I'm excited by the understandings the emotion code brings to this pathway of personal growth, expanded identity, and really creating an extraordinary quality of life at the level that you really desire and deserve. I believe that the discoveries in this book can change our understandings of how we store emotional experiences, and in so doing, change our lives. The emotion code has already changed many lives around the world, and it's my hope that millions more will be led to use this simple tool to heal themselves and their loved ones. Sage and I are grateful for this dear couple, for their work, and for their loving kindness. We're very thankful for the emotion code. Thanks for bringing it to all of us.
A note to listeners. The emotion code is a self-help method that quite often produces marvelous results and wonderful benefits, both physical and emotional in nature. Nevertheless, it is a relatively new discovery and has not been thoroughly studied. The stories in this book are all true, but the names have been changed in some circumstances to protect privacy. This book is based on the personal observations and experiences of Dr. Bradley Nelson and others who have experienced this healing method. You, the reader, must take 100% responsibility for your own health, both physical and emotional. The emotion code should not be misconstrued or used to diagnose the presence or absence of any particular mental, physical, or emotional ailment. Neither muscle testing nor the sway test should be used to diagnose the presence or absence of disease. This book is not intended to be a substitute for the services of any healthcare professional. Neither the author nor the publisher is responsible for any consequences incurred by those employing the remedies or treatments discussed or taught herein. Any application of the material set forth in the following pages is at the reader's discretion and is his or her sole responsibility. The information contained in these materials is intended for personal use and not for the practice of any healing art, except where permitted by law. No representation contained in these materials is intended as medical advice and should not be used for diagnosis or medical treatment. For diagnosis or treatment of any medical problem, consult your own physician. Nevertheless, individual results may vary, and the author and publisher make no representations or warranties of any kind, and assume no liabilities of any kind with respect to the accuracy or completeness of the contents, and specifically disclaim any implied warranties of merchantability or fitness of use for a particular purpose. Neither the author nor the publisher shall be held liable or responsible to any person or entity with respect to any loss or incidental or consequential damages caused or alleged to have been caused, directly or indirectly, by the information or programs contained herein. Introduction. It has been immensely gratifying to witness the amazing growth and acceptance that energy healing has experienced since the Emotion Code was first published in 2007. I've often said that all the experiences of my life have prepared me to bring this simple and beautiful tool into the world. I very sincerely believe that this healing method comes from above, from the divine source of all truth, and it is coming into the world at a time when it is desperately needed. I was directed to go into the healing arts by a very powerful and clear answer to prayer, at a time when I was asking for help from above to determine the direction my life should take. The emotion code is a healing method that I developed in my small holistic clinic in Southern California in the early 1990s. It came together as I worked on patients daily, finding out what worked, discarding what didn't, and learning everything I could about any sort of healing method my colleagues were using, and from ancient texts on healing as well. My gifted wife, Jean, worked with me, and as one of the most intuitive people I have ever met, proved to be a great help to me. I also developed a private, personal habit of quickly and silently asking for God's help with each patient whom I was about to treat, and so gathered gradual and sometimes sudden inspiration from above. Since 2009, I've spoken on hundreds of radio shows and made many television appearances. I've taught the emotion code technique to people from all walks of life, and I have been privileged to see it take root and grow in far-flung areas around the world. I have witnessed thousands of people discover their own healing abilities who otherwise never would have. Many marriages have been saved. Many cases of depression, anxiety, and panic attacks have been resolved. People have been able to get out of pain and find the peace they have been longing for. My team at Discover Healing has trained and certified thousands of people from all over the world. Many of these certified emotion code and body code practitioners are making a living by helping others. They work with clients whose lives will often be forever changed, even though many times healer and client may never meet in person. I consider myself to be the messenger for this method, that is all. I am the spokesman, the teacher. I believe that this is my purpose in this world, to tell the world that healing is possible, to tell the world that we have a divine creator above us who is real, who lives, who loves us, who wants us to be healed, who wants us to grow, to unlock our healing gifts, to ask for help, and to eventually return home having learned to love unconditionally. When we are attempting to help another, when we ask for divine help in doing so, we access a source of unlimited power, a source that has nothing but love for us, perfect understanding of who we really are, and the glorious potential we each have within us. Our emotional baggage stands in the way of each of us developing into the best and purest version of ourselves. As you will learn in this book, some of your baggage is from your own life experiences, and some of it you have inherited from the lives and hardships of your ancestors. Either way, the emotion code will enable you to find and release that emotional baggage not only from yourself, but from your family members and other loved ones as well. You can use the emotion code to make dramatic differences in the lives of anyone you care for, including your pets. Open your heart and mind, and I will take you on a journey and share with you the most powerful, most efficient, and yet easiest healing method ever devised, the emotion code. Part 1, Trapped Emotions. Chapter 1, Trapped Emotions, The Invisible Epidemic. Truth is stranger than fiction, but it is because fiction is obliged to stick to possibilities. Truth is not. Mark Twain. Where would you be without your emotions? If the sum total of all your experiences makes up the tapestry of your life, it is the emotions you have experienced that give that tapestry its color. Try to imagine for a moment a world where no emotions could occur. No joy would be possible. No feelings of happiness, bliss, charity, or kindness. No love would be felt. No positive emotions of any kind. On this imaginary, emotionless planet, there would be no negative emotions either. No sorrow, no anger, no feelings of depression, and no grief. To live on such a planet would be to merely exist. With no ability to feel emotions, life would be reduced to a gray, mechanical ritual from cradle to grave. Be grateful that you can feel emotions. But are there emotions you have experienced that you would rather not have felt? If you are like most people, your life has had its darker times. You have probably experienced moments of anxiety as well as times of grief, anger, frustration, and fear. You may have experienced periods of sorrow, as well as depression, low self-esteem, hopelessness, or any of a wide variety of negative emotions. What you may not realize is that some of the negative emotions you've experienced, even though you may have felt them long ago, may be creating problems for you now. Yes, some of your old experiences are still affecting you in subtle, yet very damaging ways. The emotion code is about finding those old emotions and releasing them forever. Much of our suffering is due to negative emotional energies that have become trapped within us. The emotion code is a simple and powerful method of finding and releasing these trapped energies. Many people have found that when they free themselves of their trapped emotions, they're able to live healthier and happier lives. A single trapped emotion can create both physical and emotional problems. The following real-life examples illustrate how releasing trapped emotional energy using the emotion code can result in astonishing and sudden improvements in physical and emotional wellness. Allison's debilitating hip pain left her instantly, and she was able to dance in her performance that night. Linda's constant feelings of suicidal depression went away. Jennifer's chronic anxiety was gone, and she felt the total confidence she'd been longing for. Lori could feel God's love for her for the first time in her life. Cheryl was finally able to shed her anger toward her ex-husband and create a wonderful, loving relationship with a new man. Julie aced her test after having failed it several times. Larry's foot pain disappeared along with his limp. Connie's allergies disappeared. Neil's 2-year-long feeling of resentment toward his boss vanished. Yolanda finally lost the weight she'd been struggling to lose for years. Joan's bulimia was gone within a week. Tom's vision improved. Jim's shoulder pain disappeared. Mindy's carpal tunnel syndrome went away. Sandy's knee pain, which she had seen 3 other doctors for, was gone in moments. Carol's night terrors, which had plagued her for over 30 years, were gone within a week and did not return. I was present at each of these events and many others like them. In many years of practice and teaching, I have seen countless seemingly miraculous healings such as these, all as a result of simply releasing trapped emotions using the emotion code. My purpose in writing this book is to teach you how to find and remove trapped emotions from yourself and from others. Whether you are a doctor or a fisherman, a housewife or a teenager, you can learn the emotion code. It's simple. Anyone can learn how to be free from the very real and damaging effects of trapped emotions. What are emotions? As you live through the days and years of your life, you are continually experiencing emotions of one sort or another. These feelings you have all serve a purpose. They provide motivation, direction, and communication from your body, your higher self, and the divine. Negative emotions also can be useful, even if they are at times uncomfortable or painful. All of us experience negative emotional extremes at times. It seems to be part of what it means to be human. Our emotions don't come out of nowhere. They are generated by our bodies based on 2 criteria: what we are experiencing in the moment, and information stored in our bodies and minds from past experiences. So whether we are feeling happiness or shame, that emotion comes from deep within and for a reason. What are emotions made of? We will discuss this in more depth later in the book, but simply put, emotions are vibrations of pure energy. Every emotion has its own unique vibrational frequency. Everything in the universe is made of energy, and emotions are no exception. Quantum physics has proven that energies affect other energies, so it follows that we are affected by the energy of our emotions simply because our bodies are also made of energy. This simple fact is the reason our emotions can affect us so profoundly on a mental, emotional, and physical level. The emotional experience in a nutshell. 3 things happen when we experience an emotion. First, our body generates the emotional vibration. Second, we begin to feel the emotion and any thoughts or physical sensations that come along with it. Third, we choose to let the emotion go and we move on after a few seconds to several minutes. This last step is called processing, and once it is completed, we have successfully moved on from the emotional experience and it shouldn't cause us any problems. However, if either the second or third step is interrupted, the emotional experience is incomplete, and the energy of the emotion is likely to become trapped in the body. We do not yet completely understand all the reasons emotions are not processed completely. It appears that the more overwhelming or extreme an emotion is, the more likely it will become trapped. There could be other reasons, such as weakness in the body, or many old trapped emotions of a similar vibration, but we will discuss those in more depth later on. What is a trapped emotion?
As much as we We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.